If you thought Steven Gerrard's farewell match went poorly, at least he didn't make his fans weep like this guy did. That's longtime Freiburg defender Pavel Krmas in his last game ever for the club that he's played for since 2007. And this own goal that he scored, well, it relegated his club from the Bundesliga. It really doesn't get much worse than that.